From FX Empire, this is Christopher Lewis looking at the S&P 500 for the longer term chart of May 7th. And you can see that we have formed a hammer using the uptrend line as support. If we can break above 2700, we will break the top of the wedge and continue to go higher, probably 2900. Alternately, if we break down below the uptrend line, it opens the door to 2500.